Hi, I'm Dr. Sandeep Naik. I'm a laparoscopic and robotic cancer surgeon, Max Clinic, Bangalore. Lung cancer is a common cancer in India, but unfortunately, only about 6 to 15% of the patients come early enough to be treated well. These patients, when they come, the most curative or the best treatment that is available for them is surgery. And in the surgery which is traditionally performed is an open surgery where the chest is opened up and the diseased portion of the lung is removed. Of late, we have had major developments in the surgical techniques which makes it possible to do these surgeries with smaller wounds, and these changes are mainly the laparoscopic and robotic surgeries. In chest, the laparoscopic surgery is called thoracoscopic surgery, wherein very small wounds are required to perform this surgery. Patients go home much earlier. There are very few long-term problems. So at present, the best treatment that is available for lung cancer in the form of surgery is laparoscopic or thoracoscopic surgery.